Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make creamy garlic chicken. So let's get started. In this recipe, we will first have to marinate our chicken pieces. I have used boneless chicken. In a bowl or a plate, add all your chicken pieces. Sprinkle some salt and some pepper powder as per your taste and dust 1 tablespoon of flour. Mix it well and keep it aside for 30 to 35 minutes. When your chicken is marinated, take a wok, heat 1 tablespoon of vegetable oil and 1 tablespoon of butter in it. Add the marinated chicken pieces and cook until slightly golden from both the sides. Remove all the chicken pieces from the wok once they are done. Now in the same wok, add 1 tablespoon of chopped garlic and 1 medium chopped onion and sauté it. Once the onions are translucent, add the cooked chicken pieces back into the wok. Mix everything well. Add salt as per taste and pepper as required. Mix it well by adding 1 cup of chicken stock. Now let the chicken come to a boil and then you can add 1/2 cup of cream and 1/2 cup of mozzarella cheese into the chicken. Combine well and keep the flame to medium. As the sauce comes to a boil, we will add corn flour slurry into it and stir well. Your creamy garlic chicken is ready now. You can transfer it to a serving dish and garnish it with kasuri methi or parsley. You can have it with naan and enjoy. Bye-bye.